Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. I told you guys I was on vacation yesterday and I'm ready to be back to do my show. And you know, I've got the best guest. I've got Cheryl Nelson. She's a lifestyle expert and she wants to know what she's going to tell us what's hot this holiday. Cheryl, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Hey, Valder. So good to chat with you again. Thanks for having me back. I've partnered up with some great brands today to help everybody out.
Okay, you've got the guide to some of the top trendy gifts this season. Let's get started. What do you have?
All right, so laptops are hot gifts this year, Valder, so you want to pick one that offers top-of-the-line performance, a long-lasting battery, and a dazzling display. In fact, we have an HP Envy X360 that features the AMD Ryzen 5000 series processor, which is fantastic. These processors are the world's most advanced, and they can handle demanding apps to allow you to work, play, and entertain. You can view it all on a large 15-inch HD display with precise color calibration and beautiful graphics. This one is a great choice. And Valder, for the gamer in your life this holiday, I'm loving the ASUS ROG Zephyrus G14 gaming laptop. It's powered by AMD's Ryzen 9 processor. And again, these AMD processors are the world's best and will really help elite gaming performance with some amazing battery life. And something extra cool, the laptop lid lights up with a programmable mini LED display. I love that. And you can find both of these laptops at Best Buy stores and at bestbuy.com.
Now, I'd like to find that under my tree for Christmas. That sounds pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
What else did you bring us?
Yeah, so wearable technology continues to top holiday wish lists this season, and Valder, T-Mobile has the deals to get a watch for every wrist on your list. New and existing customers can get a free Samsung Galaxy Watch 4 Sync Up Kids Watch or Timex Family Connect Watch when adding a qualifying line. With safety features, games, a camera, and more, this lineup of watches from T-Mobile means shopping for the whole family is taken care of. I love taking advantage of deals like this.
That's a great deal. And I haven't heard a lot of push for watches, even though they're out there. I know they're out there, but I'm glad that we're pushing that because I've got a watch, a technology watch, and it's the best thing, Cheryl. It really is.
Oh, yes. I know. I love it when they can track your sleep and your heart rate and do all kinds of cool things like that, too.
Yeah, a little. It knows a little too much about us. You got one more for us?
I do. So I know there are a lot of Nintendo Switch fans out there, so I have the perfect stocking stuffer from SanDisk. These officially licensed microSD cards for Nintendo Switch will give the gamers in your life dependable, high performance, and speedy storage to quickly download and play the latest games you know they want. They come in up to 512 gigabytes of capacity, so you can conquer new levels and keep your favorite digital games in one place to play to your heart's content. And finally, for trending toys this season, kids 8 and up are going to love the Beyblade Speedstorm Motor Strike Battle Set by Hasbro. It has everything needed for battle, including the first ever motorized Bay Stadium, two right-left spin launchers, and two spinning tops. Plus, the spinning motor vortex disc in the center spins both clockwise and counterclockwise, and that gives kids the ability to pull tops in and spit them out with an extra burst of energy for the ultimate battle. Trust me, they will love it.
All right, then. Well, one of my posters, the social media people know more, way more than I know. They told me that you traveled once to the Arctic and you did an environmental piece on climate change. So I want to say kudos to you for doing that.
Oh my gosh, you're so sweet, Valder. Thank you. Yes, I'm also, believe it or not, a degree meteorologist. So I went up there to the Arctic Ocean, way up to Barrow, Alaska, and I did a whole series. You can find it on YouTube about climate change. So that was really fun. And of course, you're not going to find this stuff there. You're going to find this stuff that we talked about today and inthenews.tv, inthenews.tv.
Cheryl Nelson, thank you, because you brought some great information and great ideas. And I'd like for you to have a great holiday season, because it's a great year.
Oh, mwah. You too, Valder. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.